Hello everyone, welcome back to our playthrough of Elementary My Dear Majesty. I'm really having a hard time with this recording this freaking game because to get the sound right, I've had to switch out my mic a few times and the game is abnormally loud and I feel like I have to freaking yell over this, but it comes out okay on the mic. So, whatever, I'm just having a hard time. I just want to get through this game. Alright, so the next one. Just got the map from the pirates. The Tiki area. Oh, I like this area. This must be my favorite area so far. Alright. My dear chief, I'm here on an important issue. Our king needs oil. You may talk with our financial director to discuss oil deliveries to your kingdom. The wholesale price is 500 per barrel. You're so financially savvy and yet so underdressed. I need only 2 buckets of oil and I'd like to have them for free in the name of the king. Fine, but there's one problem. Our oil mining pyramid is broken and the maintenance people are useless. Make them repair and I'll give you what you want. Why aren't you working? The pyramid needs to be repaired immediately. I wish I could fix it, but I'm too dumb. I have to fix three buttons and I hit them with my hammer and poke them with my finger. But nothing worked. Why don't you try? One button. Oh, shit. Damn it! Okay, those two need to get over there. Thank you. man, I hate these stupid games because I can't... I can't see like that. Easy. Thank you. Now everyone will think I'm smart. Enough for us. Finish the repairs. Don't yell at me. I'm feeling sensitive because everyone around here has made fun of me since I failed the warrior test. I'd like you to do some things for me while I'm repairing the pyramid. First, I need warrior shields and an ostrich feathers. Bring them to me. Some crazy stuff laying around here. Shields and feathers. Here you go, boy. The second task is a test of precision. Knock the apples off the native. Be careful and don't damage his head. We're having it for dinner. Here. Okay. Whoa. This involves driving the wild tigers off the island. They ate our prettiest woman yesterday and left us with only ugly ones. Sure. You saved me. I'll do the repairs as I promised. It won't take 5 minutes. Get back to work. The pyramid won't repair itself. I can't. I'm too hungry to work. Feed me and I'll give you a full day's labor. 15 vegetables and fruit. Pins and voodoo dolls laying all around the place. Two more, huh? Take a quick look-see. Triforce sitting over there. Here. Another one. Feed me. Yummy, I'll do my job at once. What's wrong? It doesn't look like you're exactly knee-deep in repairs. You're right, I'm an amateur voodoo priest. I summoned some demons to help me with the repairs, but all they do is get in the way. To get rid of them, I need tiger pelts, skull stones, and the heads of idols for a ritual. 2 tiger pelts, 3 skull stones, most of them over here. And 9 idol heads, which are these. Not these things? Okay, yeah. Oh, not these things. One more idol head. Well, there's voodoo dolls everywhere. Idol head, though, not so much. Ah. There you go. There you go, buddy. Now activate the ritual stone. Things, huh? Bring me several butterflies for the ritual. 8. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Looks like they're gone, although a couple of them could have possessed me. If they did, who cares? Don't worry about the repairs. I'll have them done in no time. What do I need to do to convince you to work on the pyramid? I'm not going to lift a finger. Working on the pyramid requires precision, and I'm clumsy, so I just sit around so I don't mess up anything. Maybe you could do my work for me. Collect the metal figurines without hooking them to one another. Somebody put fake coins in the pile. Find them. The ones with the smiley face. Thanks, I couldn't have done it on my own. Hey, you two, why aren't you working? My friend is working. He's performing the ritual dance. As for me, I can't learn the move, so my work has ground to a halt. Why don't you teach me the dance? Copy the dance's movements for 1 minute. Thank you. Okay, so I can change it if I need to. Thank you, stranger, I finally learned the dance. Okay. What's wrong with you? Repair the pyramid. I'm too greedy. It won't work when there's nothing in it for me. Pay me and I'll do the repairs. I've always wanted voodoo dolls. Find some for me. 10 with 5 pins. 2 dolls and needles. Now give me some playing cards and runes. 10 playing cards and 8 runes. What's a rune supposed to look like? Ah, shit. Well, that was a rune, but I have no idea what it looks like. Look-see before I do the hint. Thanks, I'll go to work now. What's your excuse for doing nothing? I have an acute sense of platypodia. Platypodia? It must be due to voodoo magic, as I saw a sinister-looking idol near her. I feel better if you get rid of it. I need to put something heavy in the boat so it'll sink and the idol will go down with it. So I'm finding weights. A heavy object, could be anything, but okay. That didn't work. Perhaps the idol was not the reason for my illness. Our voodoo priest said I should press 7 locks of hair against the affected body part to cure it. Hair. Looks like the priest was wrong. Is this thing contagious? Maybe something in the environment brought it on. We have poisonous roses around here. Let's see if destroying them does the trick. 5 more. This is definitely a longer one. Do with them. Whoops. Voodoo symbols. These guys. Cured me, now I can do my work. The natives have finished the repairs. Great, now we need to activate the pyramid. Here's the blueprint with the details. Pyramid. Alright, gotta go there. Oh, I gotta find him in here. Gotcha. I have the oil. The king will be pleased. Well, that was definitely a longer one. Aw, what? Not gonna do that one again though. Okay, so there you go. That now we have the oil from the jungle. That's what it was, the jungle. So There you go. Sorry, that ended up being a little bit longer, a little bit more trickier. But, and then the next one, we'll do China to get the spacesuit, because all the spacesuits are made in China, as we all know, of course. So, in the next one, we'll go there. Alright, and thank you for watching.